Yeah, I see Hivebox
here. One,
yeah.
Go!
So, and both players are kind of slow.
Oh boy!
Nah.
Oh
yeah, both players play kind of slow, but it's more beneficial to Wario because, wow.
He gets blocked.
And Mario's so much better at two-stop as well.
Yeah. Defensive character that has very limited range.
Oh yeah,
he has
no range.
Look at that range.
I wouldn't say.
It's like the size of like a less than
2 meters. I'd say Wario has zero range. Like that poor character.
Yeah. But when he does make up for it, it explodes back.
He probably has, not probably, he has one half guard right now.
Yeah, that's not gonna,
yeah it's not gonna do it. No. Yeah, Proto's just trying to SDI out Ryu stuff. Yeah, he has nothing. He's having problems landing. That was a good
one.
So, he has full charge WAP unless he accidentally used it. No, he's not blinking ever. He used it. No, he used it. He's not blinking anymore. He must have tried using it during, like, a nair or something from Rosa.
Yeah.
Okay, Luma's gone. He has, like, 40 seconds to hopefully get his WAP, because Kevo's most likely just gonna run for a while until Luma comes back. Yeah, it's just gonna go through the ledge. Luma's back. He couldn't get rid of Luma. The no range.
The no range.
Oh, he got the air dodge, but thankfully he was behind Rosa.
Oh, he's looking for that walk, yeah.
That's it. The half charge.
Like I said.
Like, when Magic ledge rolled, I think what Kevo tried to do was an up smash, but he did dash attack by accident, so that gave him a chance, an opening to, like, live an extra few seconds and look for opportunity to just get the half charge. Actually isn't very good. Unfortunately. Magic, it's not good. Because they'll just keep getting sharks underneath the platforms.
Yeah, I like battlefields that are like basically.
Yeah.
Because then you have to pick a stage that you have to disadvantage
for if Rosalina gets one of the underneath one of the two platforms, like You have to give up that area. You have to make her approach you.
Yeah,
if she even wants to.
Yeah, like she can do the same up to pressure.
Yeah.
And she can reset skip with it. There are a lot of things that, there are a lot of nasty things that you can do in, like, combat. I'm going to get someone with very little range.
Praise the Lord! Praise! Go!
Praise Lord Whiteout.
Praise Lord Whiteout. Be gone, Vile Star.
Praise.
Yeah.
magic effect doesn't look like it's actually okay, but this magic is extremely fucking painful.
It's painful. Like, it Mario just gets outboxed all day and, that was a bit ambitious.
It is a pain in the ass. You have no range on something. You have nothing to get rid of her. The only thing you need to do with this even like, get rid of her now, get up here.
The only plus that magic gets out of this matchup is like, when he gets rid of Luma, Rosalina is most likely just run away, so those 14 seconds of Rosalina running is like 14 seconds of lap charge.
Yeah, it's actually pretty good. If he gets away, it's actually pretty good.
That was a good air dodge read.
Yeah.
So, he's not gonna have WAP for like another minute.
Yeah,
no, you shouldn't have challenged that. Like, Wario has no rage, and Luma is Luma. You're not going to out-prioritize that terrible thing. The little elf shoes.
Yeah. I think it was like one of the dumb powers.
Well, I mean, almost everything is made in China.
No, but like, yeah. And like, they would like make your feet, they would have to like spread it out.
Okay, good, he didn't air dodge.
Oh!
He didn't have Mike, it's actually bad. Oh, he had to use Wapsu to cover.
But it's very easy to
die. Yeah, of course. Was dead. So that's 14 seconds of getting WAP charged. I think it's 14. But either way, it's more than 10 plus seconds, that's all I know. Ah, he did it the wrong way. Okay, Luma's back. Clap.
Oh my god, he clapped me. Okay, now we get another one.
Ooh, that almost killed. That air dodge. But I think that's his second or third time he's air dodged into Kevo and got up smashed it. Yeah, and up smashed for it. Game one, he air dodged into him. And game two, he lost because of it. Looks like Proto won.
Halberd? What?
Oh, no, they're just doing Omega Halberd, but like, you don't see.
Are we back to Brawl?
Nah, this stage is legal in Smash 4 too. It was a very short amount of time though. Yeah, that's true. You're right.
Yeah, there's not a lot you can do.
You just cry.
There are a lot of matches that Wario has.
That was very good.
That was a good technique.
Yeah, what he did was he threw the bike up, then he drifted towards Kevo to make him either tech forward or backward. And he went backward, so he got hit by the option, which was the bike that he threw earlier, and then he got two uppers out of it. But he landed in front of Luma and Rosalina. So he needs to get rid of his stock right now. Because if he doesn't use Mop and he gets rid of his stock right now, the X Factor is happening.
Yeah, he can like X Factor. He needs to get to get the stock off the
Oh, that wasn't the right thing to do. You should have held on to it. That was close. Ouch. She's alone, she's whatever. But the Luma will be back in 3 seconds.
Oh, that's it. That's a tempo. Wow. Okay. Last time
we still
got that X factor.
I think he has half charge right now, but he'll probably have Yeah, he can definitely do it. Like, he just needs like another 20-25 seconds that he'll have fully charged.
And then, yeah, maybe he can kind of like...
Eat them up. Ooh, the bike is tacking on some percent for him. He dropped field. I was gonna say, like...
That was a bad drop field right there.
Winner is... Honestly, he shouldn't have been biking yet.